So we purchased this set on Facebook Marketplace for $100. Here it is in the raw. So first thing we did was take some wire brushes, and there's a picture later showing you what that looks like, and scrubbed all of the rusted spots. After we scrubbed all of the rusty spots and the bad spots, I guess, we took some sandpaper and sanded it down. So here is what the wire brush looks like. Just a simple wire brush that you can buy, anywhere, Walmart. And here's the sandpaper we used. I didn't have any super machines or anything like that. After you finish sanding, you would take the acetone and go ahead and wash it down. And here's the spray paint that I used, and we just did all black. So it was super easy, and this is the finished product. So super, super simple. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Chat soon.